Davie police need help finding this woman. They say she stole $1,000 worth of cosmetics. Officers say it happened October 19th at a Publix supermarket on South University Drive. If you have any information, call Davie police. Matt Yurus for CBSMiami.com.